Everything's fine. Just like what we said, everything's just fine. They're home! Oh, my God, Roseanne.
She's a little spacey.
Mom, that neck thing's neat. Can I have it?
How's Maggie doing?
Meg's fine.
Oh, boom!
God, she's blasted.
They got her a muscle relaxer. She'll sleep it off when they turn down the bed.
Please! Oh, this room's nice. It needs to be cleaned up.
Oh, no, Roseanne, no, we don't do that. No. She's really out of it.
Mom, you didn't fly through the windshield or anything, did you?
No, but I'd like to try that sometime.
She had her seatbelt on.
Oh, I'll get it. Oh, well. Hello.
They said they'd call back.
I think the station wagon may be totaled.
Yes! I hope you know a good attorney.
I know an attorney.
Good. And I want to see a copy of that accident report.
Come on, honey.
No!
Ooh, get Chi-Chi.
Well, I hope that we have all learned a very, very important lesson here today.
What?
That is exactly the reason why we always wear our seatbelts. You know, cops got a saying. You never pull a dead man out of a seatbelt.
What, do you just leave him there?
Some cops do, I don't.